Hey everybody, Coma Niddy here, and here are some really bad science jokes written by yours truly. And don't worry, laughing is optional. What's the best advice for an amoeba? Just go with the flow, because amoebas use cytoplasmic streaming to move around. What did the volvox say to the paramecium that was acting the fool? Stop being so cilia. Did you hear about the euglena that went to the hospital? It had a severe case of whiplash. Why did Nikola Tesla go unnoticed in the history books? He was kept under the radar. What do you get when Charles Darwin's book becomes a film? A natural adaptation. Did you hear about the Stegosaurus that got pulled over? The cop said it had suspicious plates. That's also pretty wrong, pulling over innocent Stegosauruses. What's the best advice for an aspiring paleontologist? The possibilities are endless. Pretty proud of that one. What do you call photons for breakfast? A light meal. What does a black hole have in common with an Italian restaurant? They both specialize in spaghettification. So if you were to fall into a black hole, your body would be stretched like a noodle, and then it would be snapped in half. And then those halves would be stretched like noodles as well, and then snapped in half again, and the process repeats and repeats and repeats all the way down to the atomic level. And that's spaghettification. And that concludes this edition of Really Bad Science Jokes. If you like this video, then hit the like button. And if you really like it, subscribe to my channel for more videos and songs about science. Don't forget to share your own science jokes in the comments, as well as any science questions that you may have. I'll see you next time.